all of their rules. You know who they thought he was? When he had paid for the star, he would send it away very far. For now he didn't own it, and surely would not loan it to fools who disowned it before.
I'm
time his lady started complaining about the rent. The master hadn't paid it and he didn't have a cent, because the boys down at the pool hall had made him spend it like a fool. But he cried, now what about the money that you blew, that I gave you for the kids to go to school? And sure enough, like every other time, they bickered like a couple of fools. Well, the evening changed to morning, and the morning changed to day, and the day turned into night, and then the night faded away. And on they fought in every silly little way, until they had to rest their voices for an hour and a day. Hey, lady, he cried after a while, you know it's been 100 years, well, since I've seen you smile. Well, now, what do you mean by that crap, she cried, and he saw he'd made a boo-boo. You know, you really think that I am blind, well, just remember I'm all to you. And they had started once again before they knew it, but that was nothing new.
don't think after the way I've treated you sometimes that you want me no more. But anyway, music, I have to keep on trying because it's the way that I know I've ever lived. You gotta understand that being alone ain't too cool. And I always feel that.